Game three at the Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia. Flyers with an opportunity to get back in this series. The Caps trying to push them to the brink. Ed Snider was the preeminent pro sports owner in Philadelphia. And this is the Flyers' first game at Wells Fargo since Mr. Snider, who found it and built the Flyers, passed away 1 week ago today. Here is PA announcer Lou Nolan.
Ladies and gentlemen, this past Monday, we lost our founder and chairman, Ed Snider, after a brave and courageous fight against cancer. In 1966, Mr. Snider took an enormous risk at just 33 years old to go after his dream of bringing the sport he loved and the one we are gathered here for tonight to the city he called home. With his determination and vision, the Philadelphia Flyers became a reality, and he made the city of Philadelphia our city.
The great thing about this building is the memories, and not necessarily the bricks and mortar. I will always have these memories no matter what.
A picture postcard, a folded stub.
I want to thank all of the Flyer players who have worn the orange and black, because in choosing to honor me tonight, you have really chosen to honor them.
The photographs of your holiday. And your mementos will turn to dust. But that's the price you pay.
Look what he's done in Philly. He has created jobs for thousands of people, and he has created happiness, you know, for millions of people.
Can a guy get?
The Flyers were everything to Mr. Snider. Beyond that, he believed his team wasn't just his team, it was our team. He made it his mission to ensure that the Flyers are more than just a hockey team. He made them and all of us part of his family. For 50 extraordinary years, he enjoyed every moment and memory on and off the ice with you. This is an extremely difficult time for all of us, especially the Snider family. Our thoughts and prayers are with all of you. In honor of the man who was our leader, our visionary, and our friend, I say thank you, Mr. Snider, and I ask you to join us in a moment of silence. Thank you.